So when we thought of moving to a new house with a bigger space, I suggest to her, Jumbo is the answer. Hi, I'm Muhammad Noor, and this is
Hi.
my wife.
Hi, I'm Alila.
And we've been married for about 8 years, and we have three wonderful kids, and this is our beautiful home.
Before this, we used to stay in Punggol, where it's our first matrimonial flat lah. My father had to go through a surgery.
So he said to me that, no, ayah dah tak boleh tinggal seorang lagi lah.
I'm the only one that can actually take care of him, so yeah.
So when we thought of moving to a new house with a bigger space, I suggest to her, Jumbo is the answer. Because this is our second house.
So
So at
we
least kita have.
a bit of experience
Yes,
lah.
the advantage is there lah.
Our main concern is we just need 4 physical bedroom to accommodate all of us, the family. And Alhamdulillah, for this house, most of the walls can be hacked down. So that's why we are not limited to a different section of the house. So we managed to have a bigger hall, 4 rooms and spacious kitchen lah.
Favorite part of our house? Actually, there's quite a lot. To have an island at the kitchen is something that kita tak pernah imagine. So bila dah ada island kat dapur, macam jakun. Wow, macam always walk around the island. Walk around the island.
Main catching.
Even though tak buat apa-apa. But if you were to ask me to choose, definitely it's the master bedroom lah.
Like it's where we can just rejuvenate after finish our work. We don't have any TV there also in the master bedroom. So it's purely for us to have our rest and sleep.
Kita ada a walk-in wardrobe. Even kalau rumah sekarang, to have it, I mean you have to hack one of the rooms to make it into a walk-in wardrobe.
I don't wear makeup to work and stuff like that. But then we always fight for the space. So with the mirror, we can actually really have our own space and we won't gaduh for nak siap, siapa nak siap dulu.
Yes.
I also like the kids' room lah, because I can design it the way I want it when I was a kid.
For my daughter, for her bedroom, she want a princess kind of.
She wanted a carriage.
Carriage bed. There's no carriage, but there's still a
like a bit princessy, okay lah.
We also teach our kids what being taught to us by our parents. Family. Family is the most important thing.
Family first lah. You also need your parents' blessing lah. It comes a long way. If you have their blessings, they support you all the way. Sampai you ada anak, they will help you out.
It's like regardless how big or how small your house is. Yang pentingnya is kebahagiaan lah. Kalau ada rezeki tu, why not? Untuk kesenangan our family. Why not? For just for our family, for our kids. Kita merancang, Tuhan yang menentukan lah.